Candyland, how to play. The object of the game is to be the first player to reach the candy castle by landing on the multicolored rainbow space at the end of the path. Setup. Lay out the board and each player chooses a character pawn and places it on the start space. Shuffle the cards and place them face down within reach of all players. The youngest player goes first, then play proceeds clockwise. On your turn, you draw one card from the deck, then move your character as directed by that card. If you draw a single block, move your pawn forward to the first matching color on the path. If you draw a double block, move your pawn forward to the second matching colored space on the path. If you draw a picture card, move your pawn forward or backward to the pink picture space on the board that matches your card. There are two shortcuts on the board. If you land exactly on the space below the shortcut, move your pawn immediately up the shortcut to the space above it. There are three licorice spaces on the board. If you land on this space, you must skip your next turn. If the draw deck runs out of cards, shuffle the discard into a new draw deck. The first person to reach the multicolored rainbow space at the end of the path wins.